I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary position for this London derby, Arsenal against Chelsea, champions in 2015, 2017, to some extent leaving Arsenal in their wake.
Yeah, they have, unfortunately, as an Arsenal man. Walking into the ground today, didn't quite know what to expect, because with Arsenal, they can produce the unexpected. Maybe they will do today.
Number 5, Socrates. Number 31, Saeed Kolasinac. And at number 34, Granit Xhaka.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And just one up front for them today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Azpilicueta starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Jorginho plays with Mateo Kovacic in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Arsenal have been here since 2006, Alan, at the Emirates, since they moved from brand new and loved Highbury. But it's history starting to emerge here. I guess they need to win the league title as a tenant of or owner of the Emirates. They haven't done that yet.
No, they haven't quite got the memories. I mean, we've mentioned previously Manchester City and the Aguero title-winning goal. Arsenal haven't quite had anything like that, but who knows, it might not be too far away.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. He's through here. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Well read by the defender. Aubameyang. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Oh, Koscielny. It goes out wide again. Doing well to keep the ball. And it's out now for a goal kick. Just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Blocked it then. Oh, it's a corner. Wow, that deflection. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Can whip it in now. And they get it away. Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Now Mkhitaryan. Here's Bellerin. Aubameyang. Iwobi. Here's Socrates Papastathopoulos. Alex Iwobi. Aubameyang. Granit Xhaka. Spaced across the ball now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now, through midfield. Wonderful interception. Hazard this time goes for the cross. Good defensive clearance there.
Oh, Koscielny.
Mustafi. Here's Socrates Papastathopoulos.
Laurent Koscielny.
Aubameyang. Iwobi.
Lost the ball there, Arsenal. saw the pass coming and got there first.
And now a throw-in.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Alex Iwobi. Granit Xhaka. Aubameyang.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of...
Shreds it through.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Corner coming up for Chelsea. In goes the corner.
Not really away from the threat here. Conte,
and here's the shot.
Oh, charged down.
Chelsea have done it. They've made the breakthrough here.
There hasn't been too much to separate these sides, but there is now. And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. It's Chelsea with the lead.
Goal for Chelsea, number 7, N'Golo Kante.
Hector Bellerin. Aubameyang. Alex Iwobi. Morata.
Now Willian.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum...
Alvaro Morata.
That's
out of danger there with that clearance. Kovacic.
Marcus Alonso. Able to cut that out with...
That's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Conte,
and here's the shot.
Oh, charged down.
Chelsea have done it. They've made the breakthrough here.
There hasn't been too much to separate these sides, but there is now.
Start of the second half and Chelsea are leading here. David Luiz. Conte.
Koscielny.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Conte!
He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Coming onto the pitch.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Shokran Mustafi.
Aaron Ramsey.
Room now out on the wing. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Ramsey. Mkhitaryan.
In on the goalkeeper.
Ramsey. With Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan! Arsenal, a level.
I think we were all expecting that one. An equaliser from Mkhitaryan. And what a strike that is from outside the box. The keeper beaten by sheer power.
And here's the goal again.
For Chelsea, coming off the pitch, number 17, Matteo Thomason.
It is level, both sides have scored here now. Morata. Here's Willian.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Ramsey. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Azpilicueta. Ross Barkley. Eden Hazard. Marcus Alonso. Delivered towards Morata.
He's gone in with the header,
but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
Just come off the top of his head, that one.
Number five, Jorginho. Coming onto the pitch, number 12, Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
Hector Bailly. Laurent Koscielny. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It's going to be his throw here. Loftus-Cheek, Ross Barkley, Azpilicueta, Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Could be dangerous. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
We can put them in front, and Hazard takes the chance.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Arsenal to confirm are losing right now.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 10.
Shkodran Mustafi. Ramsey. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Loftus-Cheek. Hazard. Marcus Alonso. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Corner for Chelsea.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 22, Willian, to be replaced by number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
In by Hazard. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Shot on! So close, the post!
We've given it straight to the opposition. It is Chelsea's match for the taking, and they would deserve a win, but they can't afford any lapses in these late stages of the game. Arsenal are still trailing, but they are doing their utmost to get this equaliser.
Sometimes you hear complaints about the atmosphere at the Emirates, but nothing wrong with the noise levels here.
There will be a minimum of
Ross Barkley, and he can take possession in his own half. Now he can cross it. Fabregas in the middle. Oh, that might have been the game for them, Alan.
I think it would have been, and they might live to regret it.
It's a win for Chelsea.
Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline in the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
Eden Hazard in his usual impish form here today.
Yep, he gave those defenders a torrid time out there. Got the goal, the all-important one, and had loads of chances.